raised its key interest rate to the highest level in more than 20 years. The Fed is raising rates by a quarter of a point. It marks the fourth increase this year intended to slow inflation. Experts say consumer prices remain high, but by raising interest rates, the move by the Fed makes borrowing and investing more expensive, and the consequence should be to reduce demand.